guys, Justin Stone here with Elitebaseball.tv. Right now, in week one of the sequential hitting plan, we should be working on our stance and setup. Something that seems very elementary and basic actually is what prevents a lot of hitters from landing and getting into their strongest hitting position. We have to understand where pressure should be at on the instep of the back shoe to create good ground force. Why the knees should be flexing and inside the ankles. How much pressure I should have in my lower body, and how loose my upper body should be in order to create proper whip. These are all basic things that go often unnoticed because we're so worried about the next phases of the swing, which end up getting us to the ball-bat collision. That ball-bat collision will not be as forceful if we don't stand in the proper way first. Come check it out at Elitebaseball.tv and get what you need to find out of making your strongest body activate for your best swing in week one of the sequential hitting plan.